I bet.
That was quite a catch, Hatch.
I thought there was a foul.